And between her offspring and theirs, they will strike your head and you will bruise their heel. Tonight's story, or tonight's depiction, welcome to the temptation. Satan, one other time that he was faced with another human was when in the Garden of Eden. But tonight, you'll see when, as we say, the two great lions meet in the wilderness. So if you can do me a favor, hold on your applauses and turn down your cell phones to the vibrate as you try to give our cast tonight the opportunity to tell a story. So no clapping or anything until we're done. As well as if you have your infants and they make a little noise, please have them in the back. But tonight, the cast are taking this from the scripture, so this is not shouldn't be a word too alarming, because it's from scripture. Again, welcome to the temptation.
Excuse me.
Jesus came to John to be baptized by him. John would have prevented him, saying, "I need to be baptized by you. And do you come to me?" But Jesus answered him, "Let it be so now, for it is proper for us in this way to fulfill all righteousness." But he consented. And when Jesus had been baptized, just as he came up from the water, suddenly the heavens were opened to him, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and lightning on him. And a voice from heaven said, "This is my Son, the Beloved, with whom I am well pleased." Then Jesus was led up by the Spirit into the wilderness to be tempted by the devil. Fasted for 40 days and 40 nights, and afterwards he was famished.
Mm-hmm.
stop.
We will not let you go. We will not let you go.
Never.
We will not let you go.
Oh.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me. For me, for me.
If you are the Son of God, take these stones and change them into loaves of bread.
It is written, man shall not live on bread alone, but on every word that comes from the mouth of God.
If you are the Son of God, throw yourself down, and he will give his angels to you, and they will bear you upon them, so that you may not strike your foot against a stone.
It is also written, do not put the Lord your God to the test.
You see all this? All of this? All this? I will give it to you. Only if you will bow down and worship me?
Away from me, Satan! For it is written, worship the Lord your God and serve him only.
He has sent me to proclaim release to the captives and to proclaim the favorable year of our Lord.